back in the day where you not just bought their firearms, but you bought all of their different things. It was almost like a hardware store with Winchester products.